Here are some shots from the new outdoor classroom that will be opening next week. You have an opportunity and advisor to vote on what the name should be. Stay tuned for more information on next Insider News.